Not another learning walk. Head teacher, this is an unexpected pleasure.
We've had the call. Ofsted will be here tomorrow, and they are not impressed by our data.
I can assure you the quality of my teaching is excellent.
Then why are 50% of your pupil premium Gungan boys not making accelerated progress?
We've only got two Gungan boys, and one of them was taken to Naboo for 8 weeks.
No excuses. And why do your books not have marking in at least 15 different colored highlighter pens?
But that's impossible. I need more pens.
Just pray I don't make you use Target Tracker as well.
That program's coming here?
That is correct. Since the Empire abolished levels, the only way we can show progress is through excessive marking in books.
We should double our efforts.
Don't think that knowing your children and planning amazing lessons is enough. It's all about extra hours poring over endless APP grids.
But those statements are all so subjective. They don't generate robust data anyway.
Every child matters, but you don't.
This isn't what I signed up for.
Oh, seeing you tightening that screw reminds me. SLTs say we now need to use this 15-color highlighter pen for marking. One color for next step comments, one for the children's response, one for your response to their response. We never used to waste all this time, you know. They used to trust our professional judgment before the dark times. Before they made Michael Gove Minister for Education.
But what are the other 12 colors for?
Oh, the APP grid that goes with that lesson. Not yet begun, working towards, close to achieving expected standard, closer to achieving, just reached expected standard, securely reached expected standard, exceeded expected standard, working towards mastery, mastery, mastered, and exceeded mastered. Oh, I'm completely burned out. I'm only 40, you know.
40?
Yeah.
My lord, all is prepared. You can have my office. We've got freshly brewed coffee, and all the Rays Online assessment and Sims data is ready for you in color-coded ring binders.
That's fine. I've already decided you're in special measures. I've read the data already.
We've doubled the teachers' workloads. They are now using 15 different highlighting colors to mark, and we're introducing Target Tracker next term.
Everything I'd hoped for. But now I sense that 50% of your pupil premium Gungan boys from Naboo have failed to make accelerated progress.
The class teacher will have this as one of his performance management targets.
Performance management. In time, he will reach burnout. And when he does, you must replace him with an NQT. He has grown strong-willed. Only the data is what I'm interested in. I don't want excuses. Now, let me see evidence of book scrutinies.
What?
Unless a 7-year-old can show evidence of their learning and progress by what they and their teachers have recorded in their books, I will fail you all.
I'm done. I've done everything SLT asked, but it's never enough. I can't work every evening and weekend on this pointless paperwork. Finally, I see how much I've let my folders destroy me.
So be it, teacher. If you will not return to your pointless paperwork, then you will be destroyed! Young fool, only now, at the end, do you realize.
It really hurts. Ow.
Your feeble teaching union is no match for the power of Michael Gove's legacy. You have paid the price for your lack of career options. Poor guy.
What? I feel a conflict deep within. If this is outstanding, I don't want it anymore. Not so long ago in a school not so far away, head teacher meant head teacher. not workaholic slave driving.
Put me down. What are you doing? I hope you filled in the before and after paperwork to assess the impact of throwing me down this pit. How do you know it's had any impact?
Oh, special measures it is. Someone get Teach first on the phone.
Well, that's the last of my APP grid folders up in smoke. Now, I'm gonna teach in forest school in Scandinavia.